All right, I'm joined by Sonova Baki. Sonova, good morning, and thanks for calling New Jersey 101.5. You are running for office right now.
Yes, I am. Good morning, Doug. Good morning, New Jersey.
Yeah, so,
I have a cold, so bear with my
That is quite all right. Here's my question to you, and I am frustrated because every year we hear talking points from politicians, and this seems to be incredibly clear to me and to everybody in New Jersey. 6 in 10 New Jerseyans say, no way, we don't want a gas tax. Why is every challenger candidate, Republican and Democrat for that matter, not appealing to their constituents by saying, on day one, I'm going to vote no on the gas tax? Because if you reelect the same legislators, I can tell you what's going to happen on November 4th, the day after the election. You're going to get a gas tax. That's what's going to happen. So why is that not the number one issue out there with these challenger candidates?
Well, it's one of our number one issues. Democrats in Trenton love spending your money. The gas tax is not the solution. We have a solution, me and my running mate, Teresa Hutchinson. Well, New Jersey residents are taxed enough already. We need to come up with other ways to fund our roads. For instance, we could cut spending and consolidate. We could get rid of the bloated administrations, such as Atlantic City Toll Road, Garden State Parkway, and New Jersey Turnpike, and put them under Department of Transportation. We could get rid of county government and save $6.1 billion. You know, the problem is not that people are taxed too little, the government spends too much.
All right, so if county government was eliminated and we only had state government and municipal governments, because nobody's going to get rid of them, nobody wants to see municipal governments consolidated up. You know, we love our home rule in this state, 576 towns worth of home rule. We love it.
Yeah.
The question is, how much would you, if you would save $6
billion? $6.1 billion,
which is what the state is giving to county governments. Is that why it would save the money?
Yes. Okay. That's money that we pay into it.
How much would you save if you abolished, or how much would you save if you abolished the Turnpike Authority and the Atlantic City Toll Authority? How much would you save us? If you wiped out those bureaucracies?
Well, I'm sure it's going to be in the billions. There's no study on that.
Okay.
But I think that would be a big thing we could do, to cut spending. Don't add it to the taxpayers. Don't make the people suffer for the government spending too much money.
All right. Now, let me ask you this. Why isn't there any real traction, though, among challenger candidates? I mean, what's the struggle that you have?
The candidates? I can't speak for other candidates, but me and my running mate are for this. In LD18.
Right. But my question is, why are the voters not paying attention? Does anybody even know there's an election coming up on November 3rd?
No. And many people don't even know what an assembly race is. And they really
that's
don't
very
care
true.
Unless you talk to them.
Right.
That's
right.
And it says, when we walk through the door, we do inform people, and they agree with us. Even Democrats agree with us. They don't know.
So they're not informed. All right,
no.
Sonova Baki, thank you for joining me on New Jersey 101.5. Good luck to you. I'm sure we'll be talking as we get closer to Election Day. I mean, there you have it. You're hearing a candidate who's running that is not afraid to say specifically what should be cut. I love this idea. All right, let's think about this, right? Let's $6 billion in money that you're paying to prop up county governments that could be consolidated. The Department of Transportation in New Jersey already has a budget. Why not consolidate the Turnpike Authority, the Atlantic City Expressway? Sounds sensible to me. And then you go back to our last caller and you say, what if we said you can't touch the Transportation Trust Fund and it was allocated specifically to fix our roads? We could be onto something. And guess what? Nowhere in that conversation did I hear the need for another tax on your backs.